considerable Geth activity and an environmental hazard. Solar output has overwhelmed Haestrom's protective magnetosphere. Exposure to direct sunlight will damage your shields.
Shields are overheating, Shepard.
We need to stay out of the sunlight.
Change weapon.
Good call.
Death dropship incoming.
Heads up. Engaging target.
Firing an impact shot. Put him down!
Here we go! Gotcha!
My shield!
Ah! This should come in handy.
After you. Taking cover.
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I passed a lot of dead Quarians on the way in. You're the first survivors I found.
Damn. Wait. Shepard. Inspector Tali worked with? Oh, don't know why you're here, but right now any organic is a welcome sight.
Patch your radio into channel 617 Theta. We were on a stealth mission, high risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They've got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
Any idea where the Geth came from?
One of their patrol ships found us. Dropships started raining Geth down on our heads before we could get off world. Systems under Geth control. We knew they made planetary sweeps periodically. We hoped going low emissions would hide us.
Do we have to worry about the Geth sending in reinforcements?
I don't think so. Their patrol ship hasn't lifted off again. The radiation blocks all off-world communication.
What's the status of your team? How many of you are left?
A small squad, dozen Marines plus the science team. We're down to half strength now. Made the synthetic bastards pay for it, though.
What brought you this deep into Geth-controlled space?
You're asking the wrong person, Shepard. I just point and shoot. Something about the sun. It's going bad faster than it should. Some kind of energy problem.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight fries your shields all to hell. Bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Talizor at a secure shelter, then doubled back to hold the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep him off you.
You've got confirmation that the Geth haven't reached Tali yet?
Affirmative. Left my best men with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Talizor. As long as one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
You're gonna throw your life away for research?
Negative. I'm gonna give my life for the migrant fleet. All the difference in the world. Tech expert, Shepard. I'm a Marine. They tell me to shoot. I shoot. They said to protect Tali and the data. You get them out safe. I've done my job.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait! Watch your ass! We got a dropship coming in!
Nearby. Use them to clear a path.
detonation charges the core.
Moving. Taking. Going to cover. Easy enough.
Just throw my shield.
Enemy down.
Got your back.
Be right there. Taking cover!
Lock and load.
Engaging target. Going to cover. This should scramble their systems.
Firing can cut these guns.
Moving
to cover.
We need a core sample to get a timeline on the rate of radiation increase, but our equipment keeps dying on us. Shepard once used a mining laser to clear some rubble back on Theron. Maybe I can do something similar with demolition charges.
Here they come. Taking cover.
Be right there.
You got it.
bet.
After you.
No shield.
It's next to impossible to get accurate solar measurements. The radiation keeps burning out our equipment. This sun shouldn't be like this. It was stable a few hundred years ago. Stars don't die that quickly.
This should do it. I recommend we move clear. These buildings are Quarian. This colony predates the Geth uprising.
Why the hell would the Quarians come this far into Geth territory?
We can use this.
Our ancestors walked these halls with uncovered heads. The sun must have been normal back then. So much space, walls of stone. It's amazing. I wish my friends could see it. I wish Shepard were here. Tali's ordered to base camp. Come in, base camp. Hello? Is anyone there?
Tali, it's Shepard. I'm sorry. Everyone here is dead. Any survivors must have fallen back.
We knew this mission was high risk. Damn it. And what are you doing here, Shepard? We're in the middle of Geth space.
I've got a mission, remember? It's dangerous. But you don't seem averse to high-risk missions these days.
I'll discuss the mission as soon as the gunfire dies down. Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed, and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth outside.
Is anyone else still with you, or are you alone out there?
Rieger had a team of Marines covering me when I ran for the observatory. At least some of them are still alive. I can hear them firing at the Geth outside.
What's this research you're after?
It's about this world's sun. It's aging faster than it should. I can tell you more about it once we've got fewer Geth shooting at us.
Would it help if I brought in the Normandy?
Doubtful. These buildings are centuries old. If you bring down heavy fire, this whole place could collapse on us.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth and the console is damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please do what you can to keep Rieger alive.
We've been spotted! Here goes! going now.
Gotcha. Who's there? Anyone else? Ooh. Hell of a shot.
Yes!
That all you
enemy shot. Down!
Your back.
Right behind you.
That all you've got.
Be right there.
Gotcha.
Target.
get paid extra for anti-armor duty. Look right.
Over here! Get to cover!
Squad leader Cal Rieger, Migrant Fleet Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived. I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Tali's inside over there. Geth killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
How many Geth are out there?
The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer, and one of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
How bad is your suit damage?
Combat seals clamped down to isolate contamination, and I'm swimming in antibiotics. The Geth might get me, but I'm not gonna die from an infection in the middle of a battle. That's just insulting.
Any ideas on how to deal with the Colossus?
Standard protocol with armature class units is to sabotage the shields and whittle it down, you know? Kill it with bug bites. But the repair protocol blows that plan to hell. You try to wear it down, it just huddles up and fixes itself. So whatever we do has to scrap that bastard fast. Probably means getting up close, past that cover.
What can you tell me about the battlefield?
Right side's got a catwalk with a sniper perch. You could wreak some havoc from there. None of my men made it past the Geth. Middle's got cover, but the damn Colossus has a clear shot at you the whole time, and you've got Geth coming in from both sides. The left gives you some cover from the Colossus, but your ass is hanging out for the Geth. That's how I got shot.
We need to get to Tali. Got any ideas?
Just one! I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger, and I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy, maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
You've done enough, Rieger. You don't need to throw your life away.
Wasn't asking your permission. My job is to keep Tali safe.
We don't have enough people on our side for you to take one for the team. Stand down!
I'm not gonna stand there while you run into enemy fire. They killed my whole squad.
And if you want to honor your squad, watch my back. I need you here in case they bring reinforcements.
All right, Shepard. We'll do it your way. Hit him for me. Keep us alive.
Eyes up front.
Down you go.
Shield him.
Problem.
Get to Tali. I'll just be a minute.
Just let me finish this download. Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
What can you tell me about your research here?
Haestrom's sun is destabilizing. Back when this was a Quarian colony, it was a normal star. It shouldn't change that quickly.
Any idea what's destabilizing the sun?
If I had to guess, I'd say that it was dark energy affecting the interior of the star. The effect is similar to when stars blow off mass to enter a red giant phase. But Haestrom's sun is far too young for this to be natural.
A lot of Quarians lost their lives here. Was it worth it?
I don't know, Shepard. It wasn't my call. The Admiralty Board believed the information here was worth sacrificing all our lives for. I have to believe that they know what's best.
I didn't ask what some Admiral thought. I asked what you thought.
A lot of people died here. Some of them were my friends. All of them were good at their jobs. That damn data better be worth it. The price was too high.
It looks like I just saved your mission. Maybe now your people will let me steal you for my mission.
Just let me transmit the data from a secure channel. Then I can leave with you. And if the Admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die.
Maybe not the whole rest of your team, ma'am.
Rieger, you made it.
Your old captain's as good as you said. Damn Colossus never stood a chance.
Tali's coming with me. I hope that's not a problem.
Not as long as it's her choice.
It is. Thank you, Rieger.
I'll pass the data to the Admiralty Board and let them know what happened. She's all yours now, Shepard. Keep her safe.